The primary use of injection hoses is the waterproofing of construction cold joints and reinforced concrete structures. Max Frank is the only manufacturer that offers patented injection hose technology that allows multiple injections using polyurethane resins. We will demonstrate such multiple injections using a sample specimen. The Intec Premium injection hose is cast into the test specimen. By means of an affixed translucent plexiglass plate, we can observe the injection process. First, we begin with the mixing of the two-component PU resin, in this case, Intectant Plus. The resin is dyed red in order to enhance visibility. Built-up of injection pressure can commence subsequently. The resin seeps into the joint, filling all white spaces. The typical injection pressure ranges between 430 to 730 psi. The correct injection pressure needs to be monitored using an appropriate pressure gauge. Beginning at the opposing end, the flushing operation is initiated. Flush-out pressure range from 20 to 30 psi. The polyurethane resin is displaced completely by the compressed air entering the hole. A cleansing agent is injected in order to rinse out the remaining resin residue. This flushing process should continue until the cleansing agent flows out free of any debris. Resin is dyed in blue to be able to demonstrate the secondary injection. Resin penetration and the generous distribution of the intectine are clearly visible in the sample specimen. The flushing procedure can be repeated multiple times, following the same steps and making the Intec Premium hose truly re-injectable.